What's going on YouTube? KDRC. And today, I'm going to take a few odds and end pieces that I had laying around and see if I can construct a cooling fan to cool my 1100 kV motor and my Armor Felony. So let's see what we can make happen.
To their heart's content. After a while, they realized the stage wasn't made for puppets. They were the ones. The boy and girl decided they had to escape, but the little boy didn't want to just run away.
They have to pay for what they've done.
His sister begged him not to, that they should run off while they had the chance.
We had to escape. But first, he decided he had to kill them. And he did. And he told me to run. And so I did. I left him there. I left him behind. So I made a promise to myself that one day I would find him. And now I finally have. He's a patient at Lucia State Hospital.
Son of a bitch. graduate.
Don't you dare address me, Mr. Tullison. You should thank your lucky stars these men didn't blow your head off. It's far more mercy than I would have shown you. Get him out of here.
Chief's my press secretary, and he escapes with the help of an accomplice who's a nurse from the very same hospital. A statewide manhunt ensues and ends in a gunfight with two patrolmen and the accomplice dead. And I think I got all my facts straight.
Afterwards, Edmund was sent to a home for delinquent boys.
I went there.
What?
When?
I swear I saw him.
When? When did you see him?
Eldridge.
I've been looking everywhere for you.
You found me.
What am I supposed to say to that? And anyway, I don't believe you. What I kept from you, that was not easy for me to do. I wanted to tell you everything. And I understand how awful that would make you feel. The views you must have felt. The lies I told to get into that hospital, to get closer to Edmund, those were immoral acts, and I understand that completely, but you must understand that I had no choice. And if I had to, I would do it all over again. I wish you could leave the pain spray yesterday. Because the doctor wanted to see how my lung was healing. And he found a tumor the size of a walnut inside my left breast. And I don't have long.
We will find someone. We'll find a doctor.
No, you have to stop.
Listen to me.
You have to stop.